Hi everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to replace a fan on the laptop. To disassemble the MacBook Pro, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set, plastic opening tools, suction cup, tweezers, anti-static brush. I also recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this laptop. Throughout the disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all the screws on the bottom cover. Press the suction cup into place on the lower case and pull up to open a small gap. Slide the corner of the plastic tool into the gap and begin to open around the nearest corner, and then halfway up the side of the MacBook Pro. This releases the first of the hidden clips securing the lower case. Lift up the front edge of the lowercase and pull firmly to slide the lowercase towards you. Pull first at one corner, then the other. These clips hold the bottom cover of your MacBook Pro firmly in place. Peel back the tape covering the cable connector, then pry up the locking tab and disconnect the cable. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Use only a plastic tool to lift the battery power connector. Use only an anti-static brush to clean the motherboard of dust. Thank you. Feel up the rubber strip from the adhesive holding it to the fan, but don't remove it. If the fan is very noisy or it doesn't work at all, you need to replace the fan. You can find a compatible fan for the replacement part number. Also, in the description, I left a link where you can buy a new fan for this laptop. We'll be right back. Well, that's all. You're on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.